वेलकम बैक गाइस, दिस इज द पार्ट टू ऑफ द प्रीवियस चैप्टर. लेट अस गेट राइट इनटू इट.
इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो वी डिस्कस्ड अबाउट व्हाट इज स्कूल एंड व्हाई पीपल गो टू स्कूल, एंड वी आल्सो डिस्कस्ड अबाउट बाम्बू ब्रिजेस एंड हाउ डिफिकल्ट इट इज फॉर स्टूडेंट्स टू गो टू स्कूल. इन दिस वीडियो वी विल मूव ऑन टू द नेक्स्ट एक्टिविटी. In the last video, we discussed about the following activity. I hope you guys have done it at home. I hope it was fun. Let's move on to the next activity. Please read the following activity and let me know how you enjoyed it. Please pause the video and read the following paragraph. So, what did you learn or what did you understand in that paragraph? In that paragraph, you might have understood that the students in Ladakh use a trolley like this because they don't have a bridge to cross the river. Children, let's watch this video where children are forced to use this rope trolley to go to school. Here, just observe. See that pulley on the top of the rope? It is used to move the trolley. And that guy is pulling the
children
trolley towards
the
direction
Uttarakhand's body district to reach school, as they had to use a rope trolley to cross Alaknanda River, which has been flowing close to danger mark due to incessant rain in the region.
Let's move on. Please read the following activity and please report to me after doing the activity.
So guys, what did we learn today? Today we learned about trolleys. So thank you for watching guys. It's always a short and sweet videos. So happy learning. Bye.